What's going on, everyone, and welcome back to more Black Desert. So, we are unfortunately soloing comma scrolls because I've been saving them for about 3.5 months and I've got no one to use them. So, you see right here, knockdown bound 94% resist. If I use the Alk Stone, I have 100%. But we're gonna try using Vel instead. More damage. So if I get knockdown, that's like hitting 10. Stiffens and CCs, or like stiffens, I expect to happen. It's not knockdowns as often. Oh, we hit pen once. I don't want to try Kudum now. We should be at 84% knockdown. Which is the equivalent of like hitting a Tet boss gear or something on a normal stack. One Tet hit. I don't really feel like I'm doing any more damage than I was with Maneuver, to be honest. Thank you. funny is we still have another like 8 of them in our Velia storage, which we'll probably send over to Grana at some point. So each scroll has taken me about like 2 minutes. And when I run into 5 men, each one is like 20 seconds or less. Trust me, it's better to run them in a group. It's just I don't want to bother my guild and be like, hey, you guys want to run scrolls? Because no one ever cares. Let's be honest and fast. Let me actually send some to Kama for next time. Grana. Only send the complete ones. Let's see, what have we made today? 300 blackstones, another 100 blackstones, 400 blackstones, 36 memfrags. Let's go melt this thingy. Holy dude, what the heck? 11.7 billion for a Vel's heart? Why are they so expensive? Dude, I bought mine when they were like 7 billion. What the heck, dude? I didn't even know they can go up this high. What's the cap? Like 18 bill, probably, if I had to guess. I would guess between 15 to 18 billion. Because that's generally what the cost of a pen would be. Alright, boys. This is probably one of the most tedious scrolls next to the Griffin one. It's not that the Monchum one is, like, difficult. It's just a lot of incoming damage and mechanics that you should probably, you know, try to avoid other than just blowing it off. It matters a little bit more when you're soloing it, let's just say that. And I should probably wear a Kudum for this one. Uh-oh, where am I? Oh. Is this really the spot? No. Why is it leading me this way? I think Gotta have a Pegasus. Holy. Alright, let's do a few of these and see how bad it is solo. Like, I'm pretty sure I can do it, it just might take a while. CC's here. Hold on. Let me actually see what 94% means. When it does this red AoE thing, that one's pretty bad. They used a lot of potions. That one. Why does that thing hop so many times? I'm pretty sure the person who coded this one is the same person who made the Griffin boss. Holy, what the heck? Alright, I'm actually starting to like maneuver a little bit more because I don't get knocked down as much. Dare I try a frenzied draft? YOLO, no regrets. If we die, we die. Frenzied's maybe not the greatest for bosses. Probably lower that. Dang, I'm unlucky with the accessory drops. We did make about like 700 blackstones though, so yeah, that's pretty nice. Boy. Alright, last one. I feel like I'm gonna have to do a few of these a day or every video we do. So, let's clean these out. Oh, I made 10 million silver. That's nice. Oh, can I do this in 25 potions? Oh, Jesus. All right, we're done for today. Let's go back to Velio, then we have a few more hunter seals to get, and then let's go turn those in for Blackstones.